You have come here today to be joined in matrimony in conformity with the laws of the state of Florida. You'll be exchanging vows that will unite the two of you in marriage. These vows are the outward symbol of the inner union of your hearts. Alec, will you take Emily to be your wife?
I do.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand.
Love him, respect him, and be honest with him always.
I do.
Will you stand by him through whatever may come, and will you make whatever adjustments that are necessary so you can honestly share your life with him and forsake all others, keep yourself only onto him so long as you both show him?
I do.
With this ring.
With this ring.
And the vows.
And the vows.
We have. Just exchange.
Just exchange.
I thee wed. Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
With love.
With love.
And joy.
As I choose you.
To be my wife.
Today and always.
With this ring.
With this ring.
And the vows.
And the vows.
We have. Just exchange.
Just exchange.
I be wed. Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
With love.
With love.
And joy.
As I choose you.
To be my husband. Today and always. I heard you promise to share your lives in marriage, and I recognize and respect the vows you have made. It's not I that makes your marriage real. It's the honesty and sincerity of what you said and done here today. On behalf of all of your witnesses and the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce.